So I'm here at UX India, and I'm facilitating a workshop around how to grow the next generation of leaders, how to help them understand how to recruit and hire and retain talent, and then some techniques around how do they effectively manage a new design team. So we have a great turnout in the workshop today. The group is excited, they're engaged, they're learning a lot of new things. We have a wide mix of brand new UX leaders, some old veterans as well, that are experienced, and they're able to share their experiences with each other as they try and learn some new techniques on how to better manage and grow their teams, how to influence their teams for the better.